Brandon, can you say I love you?
I love you.